Wie geht's? It's Sonntag. March 4. Sunday, March 4th. And we're going to talk about how a period of listening and reading precedes speaking and writing. We're going to review some of the top 100 German words, beginning with the first top 10. Definite article, der, die, das, the, that, those, relative pronoun, who, that, und is conjugating, and sein is a verb to be, auxiliary present tense. In is in. Ein is indefinite article, a, an, pronoun, one, of, ein. Zu is preposition, to, at, adverb, to. Haben, verb, to have. Haben, to have, auxiliary present tense. Ich, personal pronoun, I, of course, ich. Werden is a verb to become, werden. Auxiliary future tense, to become. Sie is pronoun she, her, they, them. Sie, pronoun you, formal. So that's the first 10 of the top 100 German words. So read the information and continue to listen, because right now we're at the listening and reading stage, and be consistent with practicing. Till tomorrow, bis bald, auf Wiedersehen.